Hello, I'm Robbie James, and welcome to UCAS Street View. Now, there are many reasons why clearing might be the right option for you. In fact, almost 75,000 students opted for it last year. And we're going to speak to some students and graduates as to why it was the right choice for them. Okay, Adora, talk us through your situation on results day. How did it all play out?
I was back in Hong Kong as an international student. I was back in home. I got my result through an email, and then I called up the university and figured out, can I actually get into the course I want to? And they said that there's place, but I have an offer hold in some other university. I have to call up the other university to get out that offer and then actually call back and confirm the offer. It's a bit complicated, but I got through it.
I decided to go through clearing because I'm from Ireland and the options were quite limited for what I wanted to study, so I chose to go to the UK.
How did you find out about clearing?
I found out about clearing through Google. I just searched up how can I get into uni when I applied late, and that's what came up.
UCAS was top of the Google list. Yes, obviously. Good. Can international students apply through clearing? And if so, what is the process?
You definitely can. You just need to straight up call up the university. It's actually quite straightforward because it's still a call. Make sure you've got all the paperwork ready so when they ask you the question, you can answer them straight away.
What was it specifically that you needed?
A phone that can call overseas. Need my ID.
Generally important.
Yeah. You need your UCAS number. You need to make sure that you got your result for your GCSE and A-level. For international students, you need your IELTS exam also, which is very key information to basically cover your English language piece.
Did you have to rewrite a personal statement or do any interviews?
No, it's just plainly submitting your grade and making sure that like you just got all the paperwork ready. That's everything that you need to do.
What advice would you give to international students applying through clearing?
Just to be mindful that there's more jumps to go through, things like your CAS and your visa requirements. So just to be mindful that you need that information, not necessarily at clearing itself, but shortly afterwards. But in terms of actual applications and things, it's exactly the same process.
What advice would you give to people who are heading for results day and potentially heading for clearing?
I would say don't stress, it's not worth it. Honestly, you have to believe everything's gonna work out.
It is not scary. People that actually receive the call to help you get through that process actually are really nice. They wouldn't just like be very mean, and they will actually try to calm you, make sure that you get whatever that you need.
And how would you reflect on your clearing experience now that you've gone through it and you're enjoying uni life?
Very, very smooth, so easy, and not worth the panic.
Not worth the panic. So we've learned today it's important to not be afraid of changing your mind, to not be afraid to pick up the phone, and also stay calm. Of course, head to UCAS.com if you have any further questions or you'd like to find out more information about your next steps.